38-37. The St. Mary's girls basketball team, they took on Grand Valley tonight. We start with Liz Rysavvy. Baseline drive, nice use of the window there. And then a little bit later on, Emerson cuts. The floater in the lane is good. And then Ellie Hartman, what a postseason she's having. Great crossover and the finish. And then with less than a second to go, Pirates down two. Hartman takes the inbounds pass, knocked to the floor, but no foul call. Pirates lose a heartbreaker, 52-50. Class 3A.